It's Extreme Rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for Extreme Rules, too.
What would you know about love, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Saw that one coming.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Now back to the ring.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Now hooking him up. Oh, here we go.
As we've seen in the past, Extreme Rules matches create a type of hysteria that's difficult to describe, even more difficult to contain.
Oh, again!
Hooked up.
Boom! Package driver. Plenty of fight left.
Still too fresh. Up, Ben. Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
You have to give credit to these great fans in Cleveland. I'm told tickets to this event sold out in record time.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Byron, is it possible to avert disaster in a matchup like this? Competing in WWE is grueling enough,
but when it's Extreme Rules and everything is legal, you are in a different level of combat.
Things break down very quickly when you're only limited by your own destructive musings.
Hit the mark with that one.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Kick right to the midsection.
Stump him with a leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Oh, so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Ugh, heavy duty right hand.
Oh, stomping away.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
What impact!
Slam with authority.
He continues to press forward.
We'll see how long he can sustain this attack.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Bang! For the win! Two!
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Gets out of dodge there.
That's gonna hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Look at this.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. Great evasion.
How impressive was that reversal?
Oh, the knees!
Did you hear that?
Lariat!
Nice contact there.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Hooked them. Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Heading back up.
He's looking to do more.
Look out. Elbow drop.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Boom, nice. And into the count.
Not yet.
Pow, what a shot.
Oh, what a flying heel kick.
He's been quickly taking control here.
Yeah, and he's feeding off it right now. Let's see if he can keep it up.
Wait a minute. Oh, my goodness, what a knee strike. Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Oh, right up there.
And he's heading back in. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Oh, nasty impact.
Finds a way to reverse. Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Plants him.
Up and boom! Knee drop right on target. Jigo Katsuki.
What a shot.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Great reflexes.
Whoa, ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
The ladder is up. Fire right across the back of the neck.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Devastating elbow. Oh, look at this. This superstar. Mind is willing, but the body's unable. And finds a counter. Oh, what an elbow high in the chin. And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Scoop slam. Oh, he knew that was coming.
More punishment to the core. That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
Rough landing.
That is a great reversal.
Now hooking him up. Face buster. Off into the pin. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Thank you.
Inside the ring now.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. Suplex.
Ooh, what impact.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? DDT. Suicide dive.
Up and knee drop.
Jeez.
Schoolboy. Nope. Goes through.
Super kick. Listen to this place.
He's going for it all.
Look at this.
Elbow drop.
Oh, had that well scouted.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
And now hammer it away!
He weaves out of the way.
Boom! Michinoku driver.
Crucial moment. Bang!
What a knee!
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Nobody does it better, Michael.
Look at this one more time.
Look at this.
Snap suplex.
Referee in position.
Two.
This is amazing.
Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
What a match.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over.
And he goes for the pin.
Two, three. You can put this one in the bank. That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history.
He ain't playing here.
Here is your winner, John Max Lee.
That's an impressive win here under triple threat rules.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Mike.